it's not one or the other. It's hard truth and ridiculous grace to be known, fully known, and loved by you. I'm fully known and loved by you. It's so like you to keep us.
So when we walk in, we have this mirror here. This was in the room when we got here, but you know, we're about to leave the dorm, just check ourselves, see how we look, you feel me? I look a little bummy today, so don't say nothing. All right, so right here, we got our two fridges. This is my roomie's fridge. This one's my fridge. Yeah, we're bougie, so we have our own fridges. Here's my water bottle that I take to my classes. I got flavored milk for my cereal. I don't drink coffee. I said flavored milk, coffee creamer, as you normal people call it. But then I got a whole bunch of soda. And then I got all these juices. I got some bread in here. Here's some stew to go with my rice. I got some yogurt. This is vanilla, my favorite. And then I have like one thing of strawberry banana. I got milk, some grapes. And then I got two different juices, you know, the best juices. I got the mango punch, and it was strawberry lemonade. And I got some water bottles. I have nothing in the freezer thing, but I don't know. We'll see, maybe later. And then up here, I got my little dish set. It's a cup, a bowl, and a plate. And back here, I got this water bottle. I got this water bottle that I got, like, for my retreat. Orientation week. And then I got this alarm clock, which is a Bluetooth, so that's what I mainly use it for, or like if I'm on my bed, I don't want to know what the time is without checking my phone, you know. And then over here I got my favorite verse, Proverbs 31:25. And here's my like huge corkboard, so we'll just go down here. I got this placard, this says rise up and pray. There's one more that says start each day with a grateful heart. Here I got my sunglasses collection. Something small. And then I got my Polaroid camera. So over here I wrote my schedule. Yeah, it comes with a little magnet and the markers up there. And then here I got some pictures of my besties and my family. Alright, and then let's go down to my desk. So first for my chair, I got this little seat cover. Some nice white fluffy thing. And I do makeup here instead of doing homework here. So here's my girl Katie. She's holding my wig right now. And then here, I know y'all saw this if you watched my dorm haul video. It's got a little marks on it because I tried to wipe it with like a Lysol wipe, but it wasn't working out. So I'll put it later. So just tap this and the light turns on. It's like my little vanity, three-sided mirror type thing. And behind that, I got a desk lamp. And then I got a little pink fan. Here's my jewelry box. And I keep like my extra jewelry, like if it's an occasion type stuff in it. And then I got my makeup brushes and like all my makeup and stuff. It's not all of it. I keep like the majority of it in my makeup bag because I don't want to put everything on my desk, so I'm just gonna keep this under my desk. But yeah, I got my contact solution here, some earrings, some lashes. I don't know where the case is, so I'm just gonna leave it here. And then here are my hair stuff that I use like on the daily. It's just easier to put it here. And then here, my bestie. On the other side is my brother. I don't know why I put that picture there. It just worked. So I got a lint roller, some lotion, my perfumes. These are the everyday jewelry that I wear. And then my contact solution. And that's my desk. Oh, in here, I usually keep my laptop in here, but I also got, these are extra pictures and like clips and stuff to make stuff on. This is a manual for, I don't know, probably a printer or something. And then here are all my eyeshadow palettes. And some extra lashes. And then here are This is the stuff that I used to put stuff on the wall. So it was like thumbtacks, whatever these things are called, some tape, some scissors. And then under here is the makeup, like I said. And then here's like a bag of clothes that I bought. I haven't opened them, but there's really no space in my like wardrobe to put them in. So I'm just gonna keep them here until I need them. Alright, so then we move over. This is my like drawer set, whatever you call it. So up here I have a bit of like cleaning supplies. I got air freshener, some disinfectant wipes. I got some dish soap and some sponges. It was the ink for the printer was in that trash. So. And here's my printer. It's like touching or whatever. And then I got like a whole bunch of. And yeah, all these drawers are like full of my clothes. So here are like my undergarments, all my tops, and then I have like three drawers of, those are all jeans. These are like more fancy jeans and pants. And then these are like comfy pants. And then here's my bed. We got the little pink, white, and gray theme. Oh yeah, we got this little what's it called? Rug, rag, whatever it's called. Rug. And then here's my backpack. I just put it up there by my bed. Yeah, so here's my bed. I got all these pillows, nice and comfy. And then I got this bedside caddy. Here I just keep my glasses case. With my AirPods case. I have my AirPods in my ears right now. And then here's my laptop. Then I got like string lights. I don't know if you see it because it's kind of bright. Oh yeah, you can see it. I got string lights around the bed and it goes around the mirror too. Here's my mirror. And I got my trash can in the corner. All my chargers are down there. And then over here, these are like a little mirror set thing. It was a cute decoration. And then I got this painting over here. It's like, so I put it on before I put up all this stuff. And now I can't really take it off, so it's kind of stuck. And it looks like crowded, but you know, it's whatever.
And here's some more pictures.
Alright, and then I got my ring light. My little itty bitty ring light. And then here is my closet. Here's my roommate's closet. But here I put like my ID. I don't want the picture. My keys or whatever. My wallet. So it looks kind of crazy in here, but I just have too much stuff and nowhere to put them. So I just threw all my shoes down here in the corner. I need to get a rack, but I don't even know if it will fit. So over here, I got all my dresses and church clothes. And then I got my towels hanging up, and then here's my shower caddy. I know some people were saying that I should get a shower caddy. I got one, so I'm good. And then I got my purses here. It's just three purses. And then I got some lotion right here. I don't know where else to put it. So in here I have my like my hair stuff, or like my sleeping stuff, and then like sanitary pads. And then I honestly just put random stuff in these drawers, like makeup wipes, nail polish solution, contacts, extra contacts. And then I got like some extra soaps and speakers in here. Yeah, it's just extra clothes, some bathing suits, some skirts. I ran out of hangers too. Oh yeah, so there were three hooks in the back. So this one's got the shower caddy and the purses. The next one has my laundry bag. And then I got an extra backpack and I got some belts back there. And then over here are all of my like jackets and hoodies. They're not all of them. I'll bring some more when it actually starts getting like cold. But and then up here, this is where all my food snacks are. Here are my noodles. And then let's bring this bin down. So yeah, I just got some extra food snacks, some candy, and some fries. I kind of finished all the candy, but. Some extra cup. I got. Alright, so in here are like my hair supplies. And then up here, these are just extra bags. I needed it for camp last weekend, so those are extra bags. And then I have like my photo equipment. Here's my camera. Here's the box and stuff. And then I got some like extra cleaning supplies up there. I got a broom up there, like a little handheld broom. And then let's do under my bed. So under my bed, they didn't give us much space under the bed. I think you have to like buy like a loft to lift up your bed, but I didn't do that. I got a case of water bottles. I need to get some more. And then in here are like my extra cleaning supplies. And like textbooks that I'm not using right now. About it. I just wanted to show y'all my roommate's poster. This is so cute. It's probably the cutest thing in our room. But yeah, that's it for the video. Y'all just give this a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and I'm gonna see y'all in my next video. All it takes is one flight. We'd be in the same time.